Based on the foreman's ledger you recovered, it's clear that the Amrine excavation delved into an underground network of ruins that actually led to the Shattered Obelisk. I knew there was more to that place. Yes, the foreman's notes suggest the existence of a side entrance that could actually allow a small group to get inside. Can you imagine the secrets hidden in there? You must go there for me. You must! The ledger speaks of a Starstone Diadem, apparently an artifact from the ancient ruling class. The power of such a thing would only be surpassed by its value to my research. Recover the diadem for me, and I will give you its equivalent in exchange.
Thank you.
This is truly a momentous find. This Starstone Diadem seems to have denoted an ancient guardian of incredibly high ranking. A ruler of some sort, a regent perhaps. Oh, I simply must get to studying it further.